It's time to open the next day, day number 50 of Star Wars at Harry Potter After Quarters. So, let's start it off with Star Wars first. So here a day number 50 and it's right here. And let's see what we got today. And we have a what again? Me. And what again? A me build. Oh, I thought there was code for Star Wars, the Skywalker saga, but no, only here to have it then. So now let's keep this build at the clocks at me build next. For this day we get actually something new that the outer record set don't have it then. And that is great. Pretty Red Dion Battleship. Which is, this is definitely in existence of the actual Star Wars movie, which is mostly episode 4 to 6. Which is, happy day Tuesday, day Tuesday, great Federation Battleship. On this record Star Wars After Quarters, and we hope this one to exist be the actual set instead just in the After Quarters only. What I'm saying for this choice at the design of this me build, it looks definitely really good. It looks like the actual Federation Battleship, except with microscale, and it has a really nice wings design, and the config is really good as well. It seems kind of weird because connected with only one piece, but I actually like that, to be honest. But what we just fixed that I don't get why it has a 1.1 tire piece with holder at 1.1 plate piece with one shaft. This is completely confusing, to be honest guys. But beyond that, it's still a good mini build overall, and I hope will be exist on the actual record Star Wars as well. So now let's move on with the Harry Potter next. Alright, so day number 50 are right here on Harry Potter. So now let's open up and let's see what we got today. Let's begin. Wow! A minifigures! Oh boy, about time. In the forward time, and it's definitely an exclusive one, which is impressive. So now let's give this build at the clock at the minifigures next. For this day we get another exclusive minifigures, and that is Dadma Pelty, which is exclusive minifigures of this set, which is After Quarters. So design of Batman Pelty looks absolutely really good. It's not as good as of course John Tank, who have a beautiful design, but still a really good design. The printing on 1.2 Bricks Pizza looks really nice. it accurate of the light exit, and it have a nice design, and also the crown, it have a crown of silver with a let's say some of weird eyes pretend, mostly them are actually the eyes design of maybe flower things, I don't know, and still have it, not just have it the chrono gold, but also a decent detail as well, which is good job for that. And asking for the torso printing in the front looks really good. It accurate of the light accent, which is moving, and it have a one more a chrono gold chrono gold silver Kolski on the weird eyes design here, and even this one as well. And if you take a look at the back size of the torso design, it's the same as the front one except with different design, like right here is different than the top size, and the printing is definitely reverse force of the front one, which is still looks very good, and I'm so glad they still have it, and I'm still glad they still have a chrono silver on the weird eyes design, which is still looks beautiful with a shiny one. And asking for the face printing. Fake us, it's different than the toy tank, because if this face shall be toy tank, then this one will not be different. I mean, think about it. In a ray, he has a diamond, which is made of a average person. And that could be unaccurate because in the live action have a diamond on the head. Well, if you using a Toltec face printing, then Patamon Peldo will not have a diamond on the head. It will not be accurate of the live action at all, which is actually did a good job on that. And speaking for the face printing, looks really nice. On the front, he actually smiled with open mouth, and on the back, which is alternate, he still smiled with covered closed mouth. And I also love the using a Toltec floor record Harry Potter Hogwarts student accessory set with this black hero piece on this minifigure to be a more accurate of life accident I thought, which is good job. And asking for an accessory, it's definitely just a one piece that we covered. Some of a is the fixed cost kit, which is definitely must be a new one. So I don't see any one piece with this Kolski. So this one is probably the new one, and that is a Dark Old of One Piece, which is Dark Old Kolski of One Piece. Must be new, of maybe not. Let comment in below. But anyway, so the new Kolski of the One Piece with a Dark Old looks really good. It's definitely be a accurate of the live action. If you expect that Patamon Daniel one design color with color system has been a different Kolski than the older, plus the villainous as well, which is for the man of many Patricks, but I believe at the Kolski of the Magic One, it definitely succeeds as at the Dark Old Kolski. I mean, Dark Old Kolski of a One Piece, it definitely succeeds the accurate of the Harry Potter movie at the Eli accent as well, which is good job. So Batman Pedro, Batman Patio, it's really good. It's really good because it's definitely worth it on this after Gatos. Said Batman Patio along with her sister seems to be the exclusive figures on this after Gatos along with two tech week golf outfits be exclusive for this after Gatos, what I believe. Of maybe not if record were using that, what I get, I'm not exactly sure about this. But now let's do my final thought of this decade. Let's see Star Wars of Harry Potter can beat them and be winner of this day. I'm not exactly sure, but let's find it out. Well, both of them are really good day, but Star Wars done a lot better to have a existing vehicles on record Star Wars films that doesn't exist on record Star Wars set that should be the actual record Star Wars before and after Gatos. It's that is great featured short box set that it was definitely the most intricate build I'd ever have of this after Gatos set. We did without having any featured short box set the actual set of record Star Wars, which is that's why it's glad we get the actual me built on after Gatos, and we actually hope record has design makes that Federation be the actual record Star Wars set instead only on after Gatos for now and afterward. And asking Harry Potter is also good. It's glad we get a nano exclusive because that is platinum and have a really good design of at the torso at the 1.2 big species design. We have a good looking printing as well. But as I say, I prefer for Star Wars because it's the big reason, but I say that. So now this is the day that it was Star Wars that actually has beat Harry Potter. So 6 points for Star Wars, 6 points for Harry Potter, and actually that is tied. And by the way, the tie score on Definitely 3. So yeah. Oh, if this after Gatos be just NBA tie, or maybe not. But what you guys think is? Stay till next day number 60 at link comment below. This is how short I say out. By the way, Harry Potter Day number 50 has comes a 1 piece in a two part.